Is your hero image loading so slow that time stops and your media library makes you doubt its existence? The odds are you are using an image that is too big for internet. Let's fix that right now by opening a new tab and typing in photop.com. You get the best results if you have the original image on your computer, so find the folder and drag the image on the Dropbox. Now go to image, image size, and type in 1920 and click on the box to change the height automatically. Why 1920? It is the most common screen resolution worldwide. Next, we can zoom in, go to File, Export, Export as, WebP. At 70% quality, the file size is 347 kilobytes, making it 60% smaller than the scaled image on WordPress. WebP is better at compressing than JPEG. As you can see, the file size is larger. So let's keep it on WebP and hit save. Back in Elementor, remove the original and tap on the plus sign to open the media library and upload files and select files. Find the image in your downloads folder and wait until it uploads. A little faster this time. Give it an alt title and click select. Now we have the same image with barely noticeable difference in quality that loads up twice faster. WordPress didn't save the alt text, so let's type that in again, click on the background, and wait to see the saved text above. Update to save changes. To see how fast your new image loads up, go to the top menu, right-click on the View Page button to copy the URL, and then hit Ctrl Shift plus N on your keyboard to open a private tab and paste in your URL. Now the image loads much faster, making everyone happy. Do you want to learn how to build a website from scratch in one day? Check the link in the description to watch my course.